Testosterone flows inside these doors of the Northwest Training Center in Springfield. But a little estrogen never hurt anyone.
Girls are really the underdog, and I kind of want to make it awesome. I want to get on top and be the best female fighter.
Shelby Connolly, a 16-year-old junior from North Eugene High School, works the heavy bag so hard, her feet turn about as pink as her gloves.
You just definitely got to push through the pain.
This isn't badminton or, you know, yard darts. This is punching, kicking, slamming, chokeholds. And there aren't a lot of Navy SEALs because they're elite. There are not a lot of female cage fighters. There just aren't.
In her third year under the tutelage of Gerald Streben, a former Marine Corps sniper, Shelby has grown into a quick study in jiu-jitsu and Muay Thai.
Sometimes I'm really underestimated by the guys, and they've come up to me after, and they've been like, wow, you're the toughest girl I've ever competed against before.
We have full-grown men that come in here that have never trained, and Shelby puts the beat down on them when they first come, chokes them and beats them, and some of them don't come back, they're so embarrassed.
Shelby's favorite class in school is culinary arts, which is currently tough for the 120-pounder who actually needs to cut weight. Down to 115 for her kickboxing bout against a 24-year-old woman in Portland later this month.
I prefer to go against guys because I feel like there's more competition in that.
Shelby's big goal, jumping into the cage for her first MMA match on her 18th birthday.
All I want to do is win, and I want the belt. I want the big gold belt.
Shelby and the title belt, a lethal combination. In Springfield, Nick Krupke, KVAL Sports.